you say, marry that girl, we'd be a family.